We had a complaint at this intersection that we had side streets not being serviced. And once we got here, we started dwelling into it and found that our side street is phase 8, which you can see a call there right now. So both sides actually are phase 8 by design here. We have a left turn and a through there. We have a through over there. Now we had a new loop cut over there in the past year, and they thought that previous problems are resurfacing, but in reality, what was going on was we had a box for the left turn right here on the main line, and what it was doing is it was actually defaulting and keeping the main line up for an extended period of time, much longer than it should be. It was maxing out your main line. So Side Street had to wait a whole lot longer, which, you know, their perception is they're not being serviced. Once we replace this box here, it's working great now, and the operation is back to normal.
So there's a takeaway from that video, and I'm talking to all you traffic signal technicians, especially all the new ones coming into the field. Go into a traffic signal problem with an open mind, because your complaints coming in from the, you know, citizen driver who is giving you their perception of what's going on there, and that may not always be the case. So keep an open mind. You guys are the content creators, so let me know what you want to know. Leave questions, comments below, check out my videos, subscribe, whatever else you're supposed to do. We'll see you next time.